If Apex Legends is using 100% CPU on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Apex Legends using 100% CPU or any game or application using the entire CPU is a pretty common issue. It generally stems from corrupted system or game files. Older gen CPUs can also face this problem. Here we have shown how you can fix this problem, so watch till the end. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is run the Compatibility Troubleshooter for the game. Open Steam and click on the Library option. Look at Apex Legends and right-click on it. Select Manage and click on Browse Local Files from the side menu. Right-click on the Apex Legends .exe file and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Select the Run Compatibility Troubleshooter option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run the SFC scan. 100% CPU usage is a pretty common issue caused by corrupted system files. Running the SFC scan should fix it. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type SFC space / scan now. And press enter. Wait for the scan to finish and while you're waiting, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. After the scan finishes, restart your PC. Method 3. Another thing you can do is verify the integrity of the game files of Apex Legends. Open Steam and click on Library option. Right-click on Apex Legends and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will start checking for corrupted or missing game files by comparing it with the data available on their server. So wait for it to finish and then restart your PC. Method 4. The next thing you can do is try lowering the in-game graphics. Lowering the graphics should make Apex consume less resources. Open Apex Legends and open the settings. Click on the Video tab. In the Advanced section, lower or disable most graphics options. Follow as we have shown if you don't know which options you should lower. Method 5. If the earlier solutions didn't work, then try reinstalling the Apex Legends. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Apex Legends and select the Manage option. Click on Uninstall and follow as shown. After the game uninstalls, reinstall it from the Library section of Steam. Method 6. If reinstalling the game also doesn't work, then you will have to reset your PC or perform a clean Windows installation. The 100% CPU issue is known to get fixed after a reset or clean installation. Here is how you can reset. Type reset this PC in the search bar and select the top result. Under the Reset this PC section, click on Get Started. Now, you will have to decide on whether to keep your files or remove everything. Simply removing the apps and settings, which is the first option, has fixed it for most users. So you can go with Keep My Files, and if the issue persists, then reset again and remove everything. Follow the on-screen instructions and wait for the PC to reset. Reinstall Steam and Apex Legends and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.